Witcher. Oh, step over here.
Well, what do you want?
What could I want of a Witcher? Some geese herding? I know of a monster that needs slaying.
Dope in the cage. Who's he?
Why? Look like a monster to you? No? Then he's not your plowing concern.
Let me think about it. Take care.
Well, any progress?
What kind of monster are we talking about?
If only I knew. It was like this. Got Radovid to hire me and my company, but he's been late with the pay the last weeks, and I'll be damned if we're to risk our lives for free, like hell.
Couldn't agree more. But you were gonna tell me about the monster.
Yes, yes. We arrived here, encamped. Then it turned out some beast prowls the area. Snatches cows and the like. Reckoned we should help the local boys, so we grabbed our weapons and set out. Me and Kurt one way, Gerd and Henk the other. Gerd and Henk never returned. Whatever it was, it got him. Jobs for a professional, clearly. So Kurt and me, we chipped in for a small reward, hoping someone's willing to help the locals avenge our comrades in the process.
Awfully noble of you.
Yeah. Mercenaries, we've our honor too. Well, Master Witcher, what will it be? Will you take the job?
Let's talk about the reward, about how it's just not enough right now.
I'd have gone to hunt the beast myself if I'd known you wanted this much. Hard luck, so be it.
All right. Where do I start looking?
South of here. It's where we split up. It's where we last saw Gerd and Henk alive.
Bite marks, armor ripped to shreds, no sign of another corpse. Flying monster. Gripped the second body in its claws. Didn't quite get everything to its nest.
Thank you.
peace. Follow the thread. End here. Damn birds must have picked the ground clean, but they've already found the rest of the corpse, probably. All I gotta do is follow the cawing. Empty, except for leftovers. Thin rachides, sparse after feathers. Interesting. An arch griffin.
Nerve. Let's go. Move it.
Well, any progress?
Monster's dead. I slew it. It was a griffin. An arch-griffin, in fact.
In that case, I'm grateful. Arch-grateful. Your reward.
Thank you. And in the future, try summoning a witcher before any blood's spilt. You, Quinto?
The one and only. A pleasure. But who might you be?
Whoa! I'll have no pleasure here. Witcher, keep clear of the cage. Right?
I need Quinto. Alive.
And I need coin. Lots of it. Lucky thing I don't much care who pays me. You, or the bankers.
Meaning Master Hands of Sidaris' moral spine is rather bendy.
You'll be the one with a bendy spine in a minute. I said, shut your mouth. Where was I? Right. Want me to let him go? Pay up. Same as the wanted posters say.
Call it my loss. Here.
Ah, nothing quite like the weight of a purse full of gold. Right, Quinto. You're dumb as shite, but lucky as... What? How did you...
Fishbone. Did it yesterday. I was waiting for a lull to slip out. Witcher showed up before I could. Let that be my recommendation. Now, do tell. What's it you need me for?
Need you to open something for me. Something bigger than a cage.
Sounds interesting. Dying to hear the details.
Herbalist's hut near Oxenfurt. Knock on the door. Ask for yarrow extract.